Collaboration is so important for studying cancer immunotherapy because these treatments are inherently complicated. The underlying biology may or may not be fully understood, and it's difficult for any one investigator to really put together the entire picture. The imCORE network is so important in that we all typically operate in our silos. And by having a network, it brings together both academic researchers as well as people in industry, and it actually leverages the resources that are available in both of those spheres. By bringing together different individuals' interests, we can basically complete that picture more quickly.
imCORE is helping advance cancer immunotherapy research based on essentially three principles. One is identify what are the key questions that we as a community believe are really important to address in human tumor immunology. B, design studies, whether they're clinical or preclinical, to specifically address these questions. And C, conduct these studies with a certain level of rigor that allows you to address these questions with a certain level of confidence.
To me, the benefit of imCORE are two: connectivity and innovation. People come from all over the world to be part of these imCORE meetings, and that's a fantastic opportunity not usually realized at larger scientific meetings. And we are here talking about the bleeding edge of innovation. We're talking about things that will one day be standard practice for our patients. We're hearing about it here and learning how to apply it in the future is really exciting.
At Roche, we have a very strong culture of really reaching out and partnering with the best researchers, collaborators, academic institutions, other companies around the world to really embrace this motive of collaboration and co-creation in targeting advancements of science and medicine wherever we can drive them.